Being a 100-and-some-odd-year company is something that you don't see everywhere.
It excites me to work with an organization that's well over 100 years old. Having that tenure behind you, that rich history, brings so much value from what we've learned, what we've experienced, what we've already been through.
I'm very proud of our history. Dustbain was founded in 1908 by Chester Pickering.
Mr. Pickering, my father worked for Mr. Pickering, so I was privileged enough as a kid to be part of the Dustbain Enterprise family. Mr. Pickering was a unique guy. He really was a hard worker.
He was truly that rags to riches story. So as a teenager, he was homeless. He believed in a number of different things. One, that he could do more for others than they could do for themselves. But two, he should not be handed anything. He had to go out and earn it. And the way that he did that was he would go to women's homes and offer to do chores in exchange for food. And what he'd do is he'd do that extra chore every single day to bring more home to those that were homeless with him. And as they'd stand by the fire at night, he'd ensure that there was extra food available for everyone.
He went out there and made some commitment that he delivered, but he always was thinking of others. He always wanted to help the people in need. It made me wonder, you know, like a successful guy like that, that kept caring.
The part that resonates with me from Chester Pickering was that he wanted to build something of value to society, and at the same time he really believed in giving back. He believed that he needed to use his platform and his good fortune to help give hand up to others.
That is the foundation of who we are as a business. You've got some great tenure, you've got great team members that have been here, some of them for over 40 years, and that speaks to your culture and your brand when people want to stay in an organization that long.
We're also a family operated and owned business. I'm a member of the third generation of the third family to own Dustbain, and I'm very proud of that.
I'm lucky. I've been able to work with them very close to all of the last few generations. We built a great leadership team. So I'm pretty proud of that.
The added benefits to customers is they know that we're stable. A long-standing Canadian brand, they know that they can count on us. We're going to be here, and we're going to be here for the long term.